Welcome back. The city is urging pet owners to microchip pets ahead of the 4th of July celebrations. As they've reported, the El Paso Animal Services say more pets go missing during the 4th of July weekend than any other time of the year. Now, this may be as some pets are frightened by the loud sounds or fireworks. And if your pets are already microchipped, the shelter is encouraging you check all information is up to date.